What's your name?
My name is Chitra Elizabeth Lyons. Okay. And I'm mother of Siddharth Nisal, who's currently a student in Kid Castle for UKG.
Okay, which branch ma'am?
We are in the Kagraspura branch.
Okay. Okay, fine ma'am. Ma'am, just tell me, what's your experience about Kid Castle?
It has been a wonderful journey for my son in Kid Castle because we joined him in LKG, and I used to see that initially he was very shy about talking and mingling with people, but with Kid Castle there has been a very good improvement, I would say, in these aspects. And when it comes to even academics, it has been really wonderful because now he's comfortable with writing and with poem and talking about a lot of things. And even about Kid Castle, what I like is they have improved the storytelling aspect, which he's very comfortable nowadays.
Okay. So how was your journey, overall journey?
Overall journey has been good. We have been participating even as parents in a lot of activities, which I'm not sure happens in other schools or not. And even there are many different activities which they do for the children. There are different kind of days wherein they have to dress up and they have to communicate with other students. And I would say that the teachers give a personal touch because they make sure that they are aware of what the student is doing, and they definitely even give us a very excellent feedback as to the performance of the child in the school.
Okay, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Kids Castle to other
parents? I would give it like 5. If 5 is the highest, I hope.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
Okay, good. So I would definitely give it a 5 because never ever I had to worry about what he's doing in the school or how he's going to perform. And I'm a mother who is like always stuck with my own job and don't have much time. But still I have seen that he's improving when it comes to academics and even his personal aspects and personalities.
Okay, thank you so much ma'am.
Thank you so much ma'am. Thank you for being a part of my child's life for at least 2 years. That makes it a great deal. Thank you.
Thank you.